Yeah.
The kids ready to keep them?
I think so. She's looking for him to come in. Well, I'm here now. No light. There you go.
Yeah.
Can you imagine how his heart rejoiced, hearing God's promise that he would have sons? A promise that echoed to the Lord's disciples and still were all of us here.
God needs his promises!
And you are the heir to the prophet and the covenant God made with your father, Abraham. Through your offspring, all people on earth will be blessed. Acts 3:25.
Thank you.
rejoice in our hearts that God has kept his promises.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David.
And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people.
Thank you. Suddenly, there was an angel and a multitude of heavenly hosts, and they prayed God and said,
Sure.
and all.
They
had heard.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah.
Our children are such a blessing and a treasure, aren't they? You know, a night like this doesn't just come together. We've been practicing, and a lot of other people have pitched in, and I just wanted to make sure that I could recognize some of those. First of all, for Jesus being born. What a treasure, the greatest gift any of us could ever have. But we also want to recognize Jeanette. She's the narrator tonight. Gabriel, a man from the past of the Old Testament. And John from the New Testament reading. Becky Stosky, all the toddlers and all the children's church coordination she does, and all the precious things. We also want to recognize Ashley and Laura for helping us. And also behind the scenes are Michelle and Will, and we appreciate all the kids that come and help us out every week. The spotlights, Greg Johnson and Steve, are up there helping on that. Brian for sound, hospitality, we want to thank you for the refreshments, and also I want to thank all the parents. What a treasure these children are. They are just truly, truly a treasure. They're very special to me, and I know to all of you. And we just thank you for the opportunity to share about Jesus in this great occasion all together.
How many would like to have Sally's job? Becky's job. Somebody, I like you. Would you help me out? Would we all could cry for help when we need it, huh? I like the little one there giving us an appeal. You know, when you look at these little ones, you see that God made us all different with unique gifts and talents and callings. And we had to pull that out of it. Shouldn't we try to make everybody like everybody else? Look at the tremendous diversity that's there in these little ones, but man, I loved it. Really good. Well, thank you again. How about a round for Sally? Well, welcome all of you in Full House. We're going to have a bluegrass hoedown here, so they're going to come and set that up, and we can have some lights here. And no self-respecting pastor would ever have a meeting without taking an offering. So if you're here from Dove Christian Center, we do have Sunday morning and evening tithes and offerings. We are going to finish the year strong. And if you're here visiting, you can give double and empty your wallet, okay? You know, preachers are always out for your money anyway. Now, if you're visiting, God bless you and come and have a nice evening with us. But while they're being setting up for that, we're going to go ahead and take our evening offering. Okay, Brother Donnie, let's go. Okay, because you can go.
That's yours. That's your dad's camera. Oh, Santa Claus, don't come in here and bust in this in our break. You're ruining it.
they're setting up, we do want to welcome you, and let's see a showing of hands of those of you who are here from visiting family and friends in the Black Hills who happen to come here tonight as a guest of someone. Would you raise your hand? If you're here as a guest, keep it up real high just for a minute. Well, look around, Dove family, those that are around you, and give them a greeting. And let's give them a hand for coming tonight. And you won't be disappointed. This crew had a session last week at another church, and I heard some rave reports from the community about this bluegrass thing that we're in for, so you're in for a good time. So anyway, we'll go ahead and take the offer, and we'll let them go for it.
Say Steve. What do you say? Oh.
All right, well, we're going to do some Christmas stuff, and we're going to do some other stuff, and just all kinds of good stuff. So we're going to start out with a few Christmas numbers.
Mary's. All right, we need to according to Mr. Musical Instrument Expert over here.
How was they all blew together?
Well, we're gonna try it.
They're all fine for it. We'll let them down.
Third fret down, first one on the right.
Just gonna fall on by itself. Oh, you just wanted to see it, okay. Okay. Is that better? Guess you can see.
Jeff.
Thank you.
Thank you.
priest on that, but I think I want to insert one in the program here that we need to have Donnie do his real fast kicking bluegrass note.
Thank you.
fries too. That's right.
Thank you.
before we head out of here tonight. Kevin and I had a little excitement when we got home today. After dinner, we phoned the... Just a minute, Greg. Just in case you're here and you didn't get word, we're having a one-hour New Year's Eve service, Christmas Eve, at 6 o'clock right now. So if you've got family plans and you want to come by, we're just going to have a few readings of some Christmas stories, and then we're going to sing a few songs, carols. We're going to end it with a candlelight at 6 to 7, and then you can be on your way. So if you want something Christmas Eve to do, come on by.
Well, Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming.
Metal balls onto it. Try not to lose them though.
Oh, cool.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
Let's see it. Oh, wow.
Well, let's go to this.
Yeah, let's put it back in there so that we don't lose it. Okay, I think it's Curtis's turn. What do you think it is, Kurt?
I think it's a remote control for the Yoda.
I would have no idea what that is. It's so big.
Oh, there's electronic lights in the box downstairs.
Oh.
What is it? What is it?
Just pull on it.
Get rip it open.
Rip it.
There.
Oh, that's the way to do it.
That's it.
Yeah.
Get into it.
You need a scissors.
I'll get it. And I'm just going to rent this.
No. He knows where the scissors are.
Here, use this for now. Let me get the scissors. No, the other way.
No, those don't get inside. I think we just did the ends.
Yeah, just the ends now. Just the ends.
Use the letter opener.
Yeah.
Use the letter opener.
It's not sharp enough.
A scissor.
There we go. Okay.
Is that on, off?
No,
it's on. Wait. Is it on?
Look at this. It's a letter opener.
Neil, it's recording now.
Yeah, but it's just showing his head.
All right.
Ooh, wow, these.
What wow, cool.
They grow.
Ooh, whoa.
Turn them up there.
They grow. See?
Mm-hmm.
They grow. It's a goldfish and also a other one. See what else is in there.
Oh, cool.
Darth Vader.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I'll be right back.
Oh, man. Oh, actually, it's deep.
Want to have a battle?
Not yet. I want to see if there's anything else in there.
I don't remember if there is. I don't think there is.
Well, back to Neil. Actually, I think it's Mom. Mom, I think it's your turn.
It's my turn. You guys do yours.
You will find out. Oh, yeah. It's
me, right?
So far,
I'm always in the bed. Here, we're gonna need to turn it upside down. Here. I think it's just on the end.
Curtis, trip this thing here, would you? Now push it back.
That sounded like a...
What?
It was just a bead that, it was one of those round red bulbs.
What?
One of the round bulbs.
Okay, are you guys, hey, move it.
Whoa. Through. What is this?
A jacket?
A jacket.
Cool.
And all you can do is that to charge, and then the blue one,
yeah,
is into that box.
Cool.
You didn't really have a winter one for... Your black gloves will go with it.
Yeah.
Here, Kurt, Neil, put your stuff over here. This is your file. You're going to need the scissors. Kurt. You'll need the scissors. Curtis.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh.
What you got here?
A video game of that? What?
Look. Neil had one more thing.
Did I have a video game?
Yeah.
Mom!
Well, where was... No! I mean... Oh.
Mom!
Sorry! Daisy!
Threw what away in the garbage?
Oh dear, your mother.
Oh, I guess.
Neil, leave it. It's your turn to open this video game.
Video game?
Curtis, you're standing in
where in the world did you get a box like that?
Oh, cool! Test drive 5. Look, you can crash. Oh, Anakin Skywalker!
Move, Kurt!
Whoa! Thanks! Oh, cool!
Was that from you that had your name on it? Yeah. And I think that the one for you was from Neil.
Cool.
Okay, guys. You still have some here.
Hey, that's what we got. Let's just talk.
Curtis and Neil. Come and...
How about I open this one, you open that one. Monarch butterfly book!
Not just Monarch.
The family butterfly book. It says all of the butterflies. Oh, and how to take care of them, too. What is it? Can you guess?
Can you guess what it is?
What is it? Can you guess? Balloon thing? Oh, it's the old one. What is it? Can you guess?
Here.
Here.
Let me get out of this.
What? Christmas. Not quite Christmas.
Uh-oh. Did you see what it is? Can you get...
What is it? What is it?
Star Wars video games!
Ooh.
For everyone!
Yes! Thanks, Mom! And guess
it's what for else? Both of you. And it's from Dad and Mom.
Two CDs.
Wow.
Yeah, you know. What? Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome. Well, I think that's a pretty good Christmas, don't you,
yeah,
Mom?
Yeah, now
it's not quite done.
Dad.
That bag. There's something in that bag for you guys.
What is it? What is it?
Oh, cool. That's what I thought they were.
There's one more thing in there.
Oh, look at there.
Look. Butterflies. Oh. Wait.
We
gotta open it.
Okay, who's gonna take pictures of Daddy?
I think Mom should open the first one, don't you, boys?
Yeah.
Open the big one first.
Mom.
That's what I told him I was gonna open. What would it be?
Mom knows what it is, I can tell.
You told me you couldn't afford this.
Well, that one we could.
Yeah, that one especially because Sally died. Because, you are leaving and then we just are going like we acted like it and we come back.
Is that right?
That took so long.
That was clever of you guys. Wow, how great.
Whoa.
Boy, I wonder if we're going to get DVDs too.
Well, you might find out.
Wow.
Maybe that's
no,
what...
I thought, no, that was just what it be. That's so neat. Isn't that neat? To start your free trial. Rent as many DVDs as you want. $20 a month. Netflix. Oh, cool. You want me to keep going?
Sure.
Those?
Yeah. Those are from Neil, I think, aren't they, Neil?
Whoa, yeah. Guys! Oh, I love it! How fun! We'll watch some DVD and 16 episodes! How awesome! Thank you, everybody!
You're welcome.
Now, which one? Is this one from... from Beanie? So, this is a booty. Right?
Yeah, could be.
This is the booty.
I forgot what that was for. Was it?
Huh?
I forgot what that was. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Look at that's all taped up. And Mom, she's excited, I can tell. Oh, who put all the padding in there? Dump it in that box.
Oh! You guys got that for me. How sweet!
We did that again, didn't we, Curtis?
Yeah.
Really? You are so sneaky!
When you went around the corner, we just were waiting for you to get around the corner, and then we just look up on them.
Oh, thank you, everybody. Thank you, Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh, they have beautiful nails. Oh, they need help. Oh, look at them. They look terrible. That is so neat.
Look at this. Come on, look at this. Come on. Which one of these do you want to open?
Oh, the top one, I guess. Who's that?
Who's that from?
That's from Curtis. So this was from Neil, this is from Curtis. Oh, a shirt! It's a shirt box. And who else likes to use much tape?
Makes it interesting trying to get into it.
Look.
That's what
the
R2D2
is.
How you doing, Mom?
Oh my, the thrill of it all. I was looking at this book.
Where are you?
At Kmart. I thought, oh, that is so cool.
He was pretty scared, because he said the squirrels had ate the other pair, remember?
Oh, okay, that's
really
so
stinky.
Cute. You are, oh, how thrilling. All right, look at that. Doesn't that look cozy? Oh, that's wonderful.
That's Curtis picked that out. He
Thank
said.
Thank you.
He said, that's what I wanted to get.
What great ideas you guys have. And there's one more. That's got your name on too? Oh, wow. What could this be? A pair of gloves. Curtis is gone. The old eye-rolling thing. Looks like I'll need scissors here again.
Boy, I tell you, whoever tapes them things up really tape them, don't they?
I mean, super-duper.
Something duct tape sticks better than any kind of tape.
Ooh, it's got more sticky on it.
Stick
what could this be? Oh, how cute! And those go with my pajamas! What a great idea! Thank you, everybody! What a nice Merry, Merry Christmas! Plush sheets!
Now
Now it's Dad's turn. Dad's up next.
Yep. Oh, don't those look neat? Uh-oh, the tray's big. I'm gonna take it out.
I think it's opening up
or
is it snow?
My turn to open up, is it?
I'm going to draw all the other presents.
Okay.
No. Let's see him open them. Are you going to open them?
Am I awake?
Yeah.
Where do we start? Which one do I start with, Mom?
Whichever one you want, Dad.
They're all so pretty. Look at all these ribbons. It's a shame to...
Here's your...
Shame to... To Dad from Curtis and Neil, I think it says.
What?
To Dad from Curtis and Neil.
What?
It's from Mom, or from Dad to Dad from Curtis, Neil, and Mom. Oh, a pair of shoes.
Yay!
Yeah, a pair of shoes. Is that what it is? A Red Book classic shoe.
I need the scissors, brother. Or your knife.
Oh, I know what this is. Oh, how did you know I wanted that? TV Audio Air. Oh, thanks, guys.
What is it?
And if there's batteries in it already.
What is it?
If it isn't good, then you can return it.
Ooh, a radio.
It has a 30-day.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that great? That's what I've been wanting.
Oh, this has even a belt hanger.
Thanks, guys. That's it. That's perfect. Oh. That's perfect. Couldn't have been any better.
Open the rest of the presents.
Another one? How come I got so many presents? To Dad from Curtis and Mom.
I don't know why we got different names.
That's part of it. Isn't it?
Wow, Neil, Anakin, huh?
Uh-huh.
Isn't that neat? Let me see. Oh, goodness, look at the
color. Yeah, that's a fancy.
That's why you like that so well.
Yeah, it has
another
one. You know what they had to go to get that?
Oh, we had a terrible time doing that.
They were out of them when they went to get that one.
Remember when we had Curtis walk down to see Mom?
Yeah.
Because she called me up and she says, oh, they got one here. They
you
got one.
You heard it on the radio.
I did.
Telephone.
Oh, boy.
She, he didn't.
Anyway, it doesn't matter now.
Oh, I got cut.
What do we got here from Mom and Curtis? Free stuff. Oh, work gloves. Just what I need.
Those are nice heavy ones, though, I thought.
Those are good ones. Oh, yeah. It's going to be below zero, they said, after the first of the year. Thanks, Mom and Curtis.
You're welcome.
Oh, that was great.
Let's see what your blue present looks like in the weird color.
It looks what?
What the present looks like.
From Kurt and Neil.
Oh, weird.
I would have no idea what this is.
You look like somebody from the Frankenstein family.
Do I with my glasses on? Oh, my
no,
hair.
No, he must be doing the negative of
it. Oh, and my hair, too. I bet it looks funny this morning.
Ooh. What's in the present? I bet I know what it is.
Oh, it must be another pair of big gloves. These are bigger gloves. These are big gloves, probably, huh? Oh, my goodness. These are a smaller size.
Well, you were upset with the other one.
Thank you, guys. I'll wear these for... These go to Sioux Falls.
You should be set for a while.
Yeah, boy, yes. I think I'll have to lose some weight. Okay. Socks. docks, I bet you. To Dad from Neil and Curtis.
Did you see that? They says no refund. Oh, your ticket's in there.
What ticket?
This is a price ticket. No refund. It says exchange only.
Well, it doesn't matter, does it?
That's a lot. You shouldn't have scored that.
I'm anxious to see this,
Start with the black side by buffing entire circuit.
I'm anxious to see this CD work.
Yeah, me too. Start with the black side.
Not CD, but, what have we got here? What have we got? Oh, a beautiful shirt. Look at there, guys. Thank you. Wow, isn't that nice?
Man, this is all fly.
Now I'm ready for Sioux Falls. Thanks,
everybody. On the next prison already? Well, that's fast.
What is this? Oh! This is for the CD or for the radio. Thanks, guys. That's really worked great. See, I'm going to be like the young teenager here.
What is it?
If that's not the kind that works best, I didn't really know how to pick it.
Yeah, this is kind of... It's good, though. It's just that the speaker dangles around and then you have to talk to it. So.
Well, I've got the receipt. We can exchange it if that's not really...
We'll take a look at it and see, but I think this is kind of...
You're doing your nails already?
Yeah.
Well, thanks, guys. Yum, yum, yum.
Yum, 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 yum. It's not food.
Oh, wow, look at it.
Okay, let me see what this does here. I want to see how this works. Did you go...
They're supposed to grow. Uh-oh, I'm low on battery. Can you believe it? It's a long battery.
Are you really?
Isn't that amazing? I'm about out of battery. Just hope they grow.
Oh, look at it. It's growing.
It is?
Yeah, this is growing a lot.
Oh, yeah. We'll see. Ooh, they're slimy.
Oh, just wait now.
Okay. Butterfly doesn't grow very much. Caterpillar is, though.
Oh, yeah. Caterpillar. Just like how they are for eating.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted you to just leave them in one spot, and then you can... Then you'll be able to go fast forward, and it'll go. It'll go.
Mm-hmm.
Direction, see how long it takes. Over the next few days.
No, it will.
Over the next few days, it'll shrink down again.
It will grow up to 6 times as big over the few days.
No.
Yeah, it says, firm and cool water. Over the next few days, it will grow up to 6 times bigger. As it dries, it will shrink back to its original size. Use it over and over. It takes a longer time.
Well, here.
Wait a minute, I'm shy, but I don't think we're going to be able to record. I think we're about out of battery. Well, at least you got to see him grow a little bit.
I don't have any makeup on.
Well, that's okay.
Well, some argue that Harry Potter and his friends demonstrate friendships, integrity, and honesty. They actually model how to lie and steal and get away with it. And how to get away with lying and stealing. The 12th reason is God has a better way than the way they show in Harry Potter. Finally, brother, whatever things are true, whatever things are noble, whatever things are just, whatever things are pure, whatever things are lovely, whatever things are good, report, If there is any virtue and if there is anything praiseworthy, meditate on.
Curtis! Just be quiet. I'm. Curtis! Curtis, come on! Mom, it's like they were fucked. Karate chop! Ow! Ow! Get away from me! Ready? Hey, wait a minute! Wait a minute! Ready? Wait a second! Ha! Ready! Man, watch that! Ha! Ha! Ah! Watch it! Hey, watch out for my button! Though. Yeah, that's nice. Now, watch out! Ah! Ooh!
Ah.
Let's do a lightsaber fight now. You just watch. Ah! Come on, we're gonna lightsaber.
You watch.
First of all, you were lightsaber fighting, but now I'm gonna take over. All right. Watch it! Ooh. You're too far back. Wait, pause. You're too far back, Kurt! Stop it! That's what that is sometimes. Just won't listen to you. I'm so happy about that. Curtis!
What are you happy about?
Curtis!
Neto, what is the problem?
He's just... Boss said I do it. Okay, now get out of the way. Get out of the way, please.
Get out of the way, old damn kicker.
He's too late to have his supper. La 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 Shadow on again.
What?
Wow. I think I did. Let me look. Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, what did you do? He showed his lights above. Cut!
Okay. What just happened?
What just happened?
What just happened?
Is it recording?
I think the lights went out. Oh, I'll set a match. Ah, that's better. A little bit. That's so much better. Why not? Light the match up.
What was that? Your feet?
I got way too many rings.
Oh dear.
What happened?
To my son.
I just opened
the feet up the middle one down the side. And then hey, watch this, Kurt. Watch what I can do.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Yeah,
now watch, here goes. No one's at the feet. Make them laugh.
Oh. Dad said, be an actor, my son. Good Jedi. We are closing. Oh, there. Yeah, Jedi, you don't look like one. I need to turn the light on. But I can see a thing.
It'll be a lot lighter on the TV.
Oh, okay. Why is the light switch? There. Bubble. You want me to do that?
I want you to take a picture of you doing it.
Just a second here. All right, I'm watching you. Jump on the couch. See how long you can stand on your head. No, on the ground. Turn around. I think you should turn around. Turn around, Kurt. Do it so you're looking towards the couch, and then it'll be you're looking this way. Look this way. No, stand on your head and look this way. You're doing it. Pork belly and beans.
Beans, bacon, whiskey, and lard.
I don't think you should. Ooh, I see something. What is he doing? Steve. Oh, great. We're near the end. Again.
Alright. I did have a Daniel. Oh, here he is. There's Daniel.
Yeah.